who finally decided to show up.
Hello, Mrs. Payne. Is Martin all right?
How'd you get in? Did I leave the door unlocked?
No, I have a key.
Does Martin know?
Yes, he gave it to me.
Well, I got to talk to him about trusting everybody.
Look, is Martin all right?
All right, child. The boy's half dead. Luckily, I was in the neighborhood looking for the numbers man. 459. Remember that number. That's what
I better go see him.
Now, don't go back there disturbing him. He's in his drawers. He don't need you peeking at
him. Maybe I'll make him some tea.
Gee, hell, we ain't in England.
Well, maybe I'll give him some orange juice.
Orange juice? Well, why don't you just go on back there and shoot him in the damn head? Now, let me tell you how to take care of my mom.
Oh, yes, please, Mrs. Payne. Tell me, please. I'd like to know, please.
Child, you lost your damn mind. You ain't too grown to get double backslap. I bring you here, pal, then bring you there. What?
I'm sorry. Tell me, please.
Now, you give him a cup of my remedy every hour. You put garlic in his shoes. You rub pork fat on his chest. Got to be an oily fat. You put a boiled egg in a sock and you hang it in the doorway.
Why?
Child, I don't know. Just do it. My mama did it. Her mother did it. Just do it. You modern women have no idea how to take care of no sick man.
Yes, we do. Nowadays, you can have a career and you can take care of your man, too.
Well, I guess you done told me. All I did was raise him for 27 years. I worked 7 jobs trying to put him through school. Back and forth to the principal's office, in and out of juvenile homes. But did I complain? No, just like I did not complain when I brought him into this world. And child, the boy's head was the same size it is now. 8 hours. Was a hard labor, Gina. And you never know how hard. They were pulling the boy by his ears. Damn it, if I hadn't sneezed, geesh, I'd still be pregnant. But I guess I don't know as much as you, Miss Modern Woman. And look here, I gotta get ready to go. But if something happened to my baby, you better watch your back. Don't make no damn sense. And got me all riled up. I don't want them with you anyway. 459.